It's fall, y'all. Let's make some mini apple crisps. Peel the apples, cut out the core, and slice them thinly. Hit them with a little lemon juice so your grannies don't turn brown. Sprinkle sugar, cinnamon, and salt. Toss them around for an even coat. Pro tip, set your minis on a baking sheet so you're not juggling hot cast iron. Preheat those in the oven and start building your crisp. Rolled oats, flour, brown sugar, salt, cinnamon, and butter. And work, 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 work. Get your minis out of the oven because it's caramel time. Brush the bottoms with melted butter and brown sugar, hit it with some apples, and top it with that crumbly crisp. Bake it till it's bubbling. Let it cool for a bit. Top it with some ice cream and cinnamon, and serve it to your bestie.